final. Everyone, this is the culmination of the season for these girls. They've worked very hard, so I see that you support them from the sidelines. Cougars goal shooter, Tony Shannon. Goal attack, wing defender, Sam Pedler. Goal defender, Kirsty Medista. Goalkeeper, Kelly Page. Subs, Cherie Langford, Sherilyn Letton. Ramblers, goal shooter, Murray Laurie. Goal attack, Janelle Sheehan. Wing attack, Amy Dunbar. Centre, Kathy Hasmer. Wing defender, Kate Mitchell. Goal defender, Rebecca Micken. Goalkeeper, Lisa Richardson. Sub, Julie Starkey. Now Adelaide Umpires are again in charge of this match, Graham Gilbert, Di Hopper. Enjoy your game, girls, and the best of luck to you all.
Come on, jump. Go, Yeah. Bradford.
Yeah!
Oh, my God. Thank you. Leg it straight.
Come on, Craig.
Hold it up.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah! Come on!
Adelaide Premiership shield, and it's Mary Trigg shield. The scores: Cummins Capinny, Ramblers 43, Cummins Capinny 35. If Ramblers captains would like to come forward, please.
Thank you, Marie. Congratulations to the Ramblin' Netball Club, and also congratulations to Cougars on the game. The standard of the game, I thought, was very high, and it's very easy to see where the Great Flinders Netball Association is one of the best in their peninsula and in the state. So congratulations to Ramblers for that.
Thank you. We'll call the team and then we'll hear from Lisa a little later. Lorray Laurie. Today, Lorraine. Janelle Sheehan, who moved beautifully in goal attack. Amy Dunbar, that swift little wing attack. Kathy Harsner through the centre, worked really hard. Kate Mitchell on the wing, really tight in defence. Rebecca Micken, not long out of a six spell, coming back to a nice strong four. They're very capable captain coach, Lisa Richardson. And Julie Starkey, a very important part of their team. Manageress. You can't get by without these manageresses. Your medal, Lisa? Okay, best on court, Lisa Richardson. Over to Lisa for her to have her say.
I'd personally like to thank Cougars today for a fantastic game. It's been tough the whole year and yeah, it was a good game today. Thank you to the umpires for coming all the way from Adelaide. They did a fantastic job. To the girls, great effort. And finally to Liz, my manageress. What could I do without you, Liz? Thanks.
Very much, Brian. We have a leading club award, and Jan Phelps is to present that.
Thank you, Marie. Just briefly, the umpires are about to leave, and I said that I would pass on their apologies. Do you want to both just come out and say farewell? Yeah, they're just heading off back to play.